Hello all, in this video we will see about the few important features about the CAF tool CAFTRAN Espresso. Let's get on to the video. CAFTRAN Espresso is written using Java language and it works on Mac operating system, Windows and Linux. It is freelancer oriented and it is very friendly to a freelancer, and it supports various file format and also provides a better support of PDF files. Coming to the cost, I would say CAFTRAN Espresso is a very good budget option. For example, you can buy the license using two options. If you opt for a yearly subscription, it is $80 per year. So you can buy the subscription for 1 year, and if you are not happy, next year you can drop it. So, or if you are happy with the CAFTRAN features and ability, you can continue buying the subscription every year at the rate of $80. And alternatively, if you want to buy a standard license, you can spend $200 and buy the CAFTRAN software. So this is a one-time purchase. So once you buy, you can keep using it forever, or you can when there is a new version, you can buy that. It is optional. So in my opinion, I would suggest a one-time payment because that is more economical for the translator. And once you purchase the license, the limitation in TM and terms will be removed. For example, CAFTRAN Espresso has a demo version. So those demo, the version limitations are removed once you buy the license, either using a yearly subscription or using a standard license option. Coming to the demo version can be used forever. You can use even for 5 years without buying the software, but it is useful only for an occasional translator, because in demo version, your translation memory can have only 1000 segments or sentences or translation units, and it supports a maximum of 500 glossary terms. So if you want to remove this limitation and use the software for your professional translation, then you may have to buy the software, and the official website is caftran.net. So this is a quick look of the CAFTRAN Espresso tool. You can see that there is a memory setting. At the right side, you can see there are machine translation options that you can enable, and also the terminology option. You can search in prose.com and TM Town, and you can add the your own glossary TXT format like that. Okay, so this is just a quick glance of CAFTRAN Espresso. So I would suggest this tool if you want to have a budget option after you have progressed in your translation career for a few years, or when you are a beginner, when you can shell out some money to buy a CAT tool. I hope this video has been useful to you. Thank you for watching till the end. Please subscribe to CAT Tool Guide YouTube channel. I will always try to give good information about CAT Tool. Thank you. Bye.